had just as much fun as we did watching all of the great Hallmark movies during Countdown to Christmas. And today we are sharing ways to give back, just like Alexa Penavega and Jonathan Bennett did in the Hallmark Channel original Christmas Made to Order movie. We loved having them both here last week. They're so much fun.
Fantastic, as is the film. And we've got a clip from the movie of the characters giving back. So let's take a look.
Thank you. Hi.
Wow, this place is great. I didn't even know this existed.
What? Oh, my friend volunteers all the time. Look, Neighborhood of Good. It's a great place to find ways to give back to your community all year. That's how I found out about this Christmas toy drive. So basically, everyone in Silver Pine can participate in the collections, and today we are going to sort through all the toys, make sure they go to the right place, and then no kid in need is left out.
What a great idea.
Should we check out the tables? Come on.
So technically, this should go in the 10 to 12 pile. But I would totally play with this. So, should I put it in the NEH pile?
I agree. I mean, we love it. Listen, I'd be playing with it too. But here's the takeaway here. There is nothing better than giving back, right?
So true.
It's just the best feel-good thing that anybody can do. And State Farm's Neighborhood of Good makes it so easy to find ways to volunteer for the causes that matter most to each one of us right in our own neighborhoods.
It is so easy. And as you all probably know by now from watching the show, we here at Home and Family love to volunteer and give back. It's such a big part of who we are. And Paige, you, by the way, my friend, I'm so impressed with what you do. For years, you have been working with Habitat for Humanity and literally, physically building houses for people in need. That is really cool.
It's so much fun, too. And what you said, it does feel good. You kind of think like, oh, I'm being a little bit selfish because it feels so good. But you are giving back. And I started in 98 working with Habitat for Humanity. And so this was before I was on TV. I actually went to learn how to do a lot of this stuff and build houses. And the first thing they put me on was the roof. They're like, you look like a good roofer. Oh, my God. Throw me up there.
But
it was so wonderful. And I got to work next to people who were doing the same thing, to the people who were going to move in. And then when I got on TV, I kind of used that platform to get other people involved. So you saw me with the microphone there.
Yes.
That's when I'm like, come on.
Help
get
us.
All your friends. Call everyone you know and get out here. Because back then it was just word of mouth. We didn't have these fancy things that we're talking about today.
And look at how it then has sort of helped you in your career.
Yes.
Not only building things, and but also flipping houses.
I know.
Now you can build them and flip them.
See, that's the thing. Are you doing good or feeling selfish? It feels so good.
Exactly right. It's a little bit of both.
It is.
And day in and day out, we talk about you, Larissa, and the incredible work you do volunteering for animals. I mean, it's amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. It's true. It gives your life so much meaning. I wouldn't be who I am if I didn't go volunteer at animal shelters as much as I do. I mean, I get down and dirty, and I'm in the kennels, and I'm cleaning. Some of this is not glamorous work, meaning I'm down on the floor right there. But whether it's taking photos of animals to network or bringing supplies to the shelters or, you know, just helping them get out of their kennel for 20 minutes, which they don't always get
right,
to do.
I know.
And here's the thing. It doesn't cost a penny.
Zero. Yeah.
It is free, yet it makes you feel rich inside.
Right.
And others. I mean, both of you were such great examples of how volunteering and giving back isn't just wonderful for the people you're giving back to, but it's also, it feeds our souls.
Yes.
You know, I feel
like
that's part of our purpose in life.
Absolutely.
Is to help others. I truly believe that. And listen, it's not just us. Anybody here or at home can get involved and volunteer in their own neighborhoods. It is so easy to do. So let me show you how to turn caring into doing.
All you do is go to neighborhoodofgood.com. You click on the I Care About tab and select a cause that is most personal to you. Then you enter your zip code and you hit the search button. There you will find multiple opportunities to volunteer at your fingertips, just like that. You choose the organization of your liking and you read for more information. Then finally, select volunteer.
Look how easy that is.
Yeah.
Just put in your zip code and you will find an endless amount of things that you could go do and help. It's so wonderful, especially around this time of year.
Yeah, it's nice having it all in one place.
It really is.